Donald Trump will have a full medical and publish the results publicly after slurring during his landmark speech on Jerusalem. The White House has played down concerns about the president's health after his performance yesterday. While announcing the U.S. will officially recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel, Trump appeared to lisp on several occasions. Now aged 71, Trump was the oldest president to take the oath of office in U.S. history. Commenting on morning TV, popular presenter Joe Scarborough suggested the president may be suffering from dementia, claiming he recognized the symptoms from his mother. "Unfortunately, in the case of my mother, I can move that to the side and I am totally fine with that," he said. In this case, Donald Trump has control of nuclear weapons. Trump's press secretary Sarah Sanders said questions about Trump's health were ridiculous, adding, "The president's throat was dry. Nothing more than that." She said the president will have a full medical exam during the first part of next year. That will take place at Walter Reed National Military Medical Center, and those records will be released by the doctor following that taking place, Sanders added. Trump began making strange sounds towards the end of his speech, concluding by saying, "Thank you. God bless you. God bless Israel. God bless the Palestinians and God bless the United States." It led to speculation from viewers about the state of the president's health. Some suggested he could have had a mini stroke during the speech, which caused the odd pronunciation. Others hinted the word diction could be the result of a new or faulty set of dentures. Trump frequently raised questions about Hillary Clinton's health during the 2016 election campaign. And at a rally following one of the TV debates, he questioned whether Secretary Clinton had taken drugs before the event. He told a crowd in Portsmouth, New Hampshire, "I think we should take a drug test prior to the debate. I think we should. Why don't we do that?" He added, "We should take a drug test prior because I don't know what is going on with her, but at the beginning of her last debate she was all pumped up at the beginning and at the end it was, huh, take me down. She could barely reach her car. So I think we should take a drug test. Anyway, I am willing to do it."